Hello everyone, in this video tutorial we will discuss about extraction by mask. We do this extraction by mask to extract a study area from satellite image. To extract a study area from satellite image, we can do it in n number of ways. One way is we can do it in Erdos Imagine by subsetting, and one of the effective way is to extraction by mask in ArcGIS software. In this task, we need two files. One is the satellite image and one is the shape file of the study area. Now, upload both of them in the ArcGIS software. Now, I have the satellite image. Upload it here. Shape file I am uploading. Now this is not the true color of the satellite image, because this is the satellite image of Landsat. I know that the true color combination is 432, so I'm just click it here to change the color combination 432. Similarly, for another satellite images, you have to search in the Google what is the color combination. This is the true color combination of the satellite. This is the true color of the satellite image. Now, to extract by mask, you need an Arc toolbox. To enable the Arc toolbox, click in Geoprocessing Arc toolbox. Now, in the we have this Arc toolbox. Go to Special Analyst Tools. In Special Analyst Tools, you have to go in Extraction, Extract by Mask. Now drag the satellite image into the raster, because the satellite image is in the raster format. Similarly, drag the shapefile here in the second bar. Now set the path into the testing folder. You have to create the name of the file. Keep in mind that it should be less than 9 letters. I'm writing it as extract f. I'm writing it as this file. Now save. Now this is the RG study area. You have to save it by right clicking it. Go to data, export data, set the path. I'm setting the path in testing folder. I've set the path as sh folder. Add. Now keep the format in the imagine, so that we can view in Erdos Imagine software also. You can view in TIFF file also, but it is keep the format. I will suggest that keep the format as Imagine. Now name it. I will write as study. Now save. You can click at yes or no, it is your wish. I have clicked it yes. To view it in the Imagine software, and this is the Earth Imagine software. Now you can drag the file here also. Our file is study. Here I option is given. You can right click and correct the alert problem. Okay, now this is the RD study area. Now our task is complete. Thank you all.